26. When I first came up with this idea, I wasn't sure how it would turn out. Essentially, for my birthday, I wanted to do a photo shoot with big pink balloons and a white dress. But I realized I wanted to do something a bit more epic. I wrote and sketched down all my ideas, coming up with the title 26. 26 things I've learned in 26 years. But when I really thought about that title, I didn't feel like that will achieve what I wanted it to showcase. So I composed my idea, coming up with the title, the new title, 20-6. And in the body of work, it will be 20 images with using six materials. And the materials are balloons, paper, metal, flowers, Photoshop, and paint. If you've been following my artist journey, you would know that the process and the materials are what's important to me. See, this photo shoot isn't about me playing dress up. This photo shoot is about me expressing myself through materials. I've been silent with my artwork for some time now, and I feel like this body of work will let silence me. See, these materials I use have a meaning to each one, a story to tell, and a story to tell about me. The metal means strong and modern. The balloons represent celebrations and hope. Paint indicates inspiration on a new project. Paper represents endless possibilities. Flowers represent pleasure and life. And Photoshop. And I know the Photoshop seems a bit weird, but it actually represents my use in it for everyday life, whether it's for my business or just personal use.